被称为史上最严的新广告法将于2015年9月1日起正式实施。
新广告法今天
The strictest censorship policy on advertising has introduced in China. Even for the language, there is a regulation for it. Advertisements should use standard Chinese. What is the standard Chinese used by Gen Z? Not Mandarin, but the acronyms, just like the laugh out loud in English. XSWL, 笑死我了 SSMY, 盛世美颜 ZQSG, 真情实感。That's why when Skittles wanted to engage Gen Z, they ran an entire ad campaign in acronyms.
PYQ, NKLM.
KL, XSWL, SSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSS
Skittles simply turned to Bilibili and launched the app there. It quickly caught the attention of Gen Z. They tried to decode all the acronyms right away by bolly curtains. Post-90s generation version, 朋友圈你看了吗 ?Small investor version, 碰运气你快来买 !Fitness version, 跑一圈你快了吗 ?Housewife next door version, 朋友七你困了吗I'm not sure if we should show this. Even Skittles themselves had an acronym CHT.
CHT 是什么？
吃话筒，
掏回弹，
纯汉团。
And they invited consumers on multiple social media platforms to share their interpretations. Only 3 weeks after the campaign launched, it hit Bilibili's list of the hottest videos twice, expanding the social buzz to Weibo and Douyin, drove conversion to EC. The sales and market share increases significantly after the campaign launched and attracted even more Gen Z.CHT YYDS